Stay tuned. We have an update coming up on our renovation, and today we get to talk to Rick, the contractor.